Hello everyone, Likhith Kurba here. I'll be teaching you how to play Dil Diyan Galla from the movie Tigers in the Hair. The song goes something like this. Alright, the song is on D major scale, that's on 7th fret 3rd string. The song starts over here. I'll play the song for you very slow. It goes like this. This repeats twice. It's a hammer from the 5th to the 7th and to the 8th. I'll play that again for you. Now comes the hammer. Pick on the 5th fret. Then the next part. That's on the 7th fret again. Slide from 5th to 7th. That's on the 7th fret and hammer to the 8th. This repeats twice. Then you go to the 10th fret over here. Tenth and the 12th. Thanks for watching. I'll be uploading more videos. Keep supporting. Have a good day.